Hey everyone, I'm Daisy and I play Jenya.
And I'm Fajaya and I play Zoya. Today we're going to talk about some of the awesome action of the Grisha woman in Shadow and Bone. This is the showdown between Alina and Zoya, which is a very memorable scene in the book. You can see that Alina goes towards Zoya and I trip her up. So that was me just hooking her ankle and then moving, you know, very quickly round.
Your tracker friend also liked it when I put him on his back.
The next bit is the bulk bit of the fight where she comes and she tries to, you know, throw a punch. It was really, really fun. You know, obviously, Jessie is amazing at martial arts anyway. So, she, you know, her attempting to throw a kind of weak punch, if you will, was I think, a more of an effort for her, to be honest. It culminated in Alina punching and locking with Zoya's jaw. So she blows her towards the wall of hay.
I still don't like you.
So let's get on with it.
In a scene when Jenya enters, she hears a ruckus. So although Jenya has altered the appearance of Marie to look like Alina as a sort of red herring, as it were, she obviously wants to protect Marie from any danger. And so when she sees Arkan in there, she doesn't hesitate and she defends the space and she stands her ground. You'll see Jenya get shot, and the reason that it doesn't, other than the brute force of it knocking her backwards, it doesn't actually harm her in any way because of the captor's bulletproofing.
Ingenious.
And Jenya, as a true empath that she is, you see her put Marie's face back on, as it were. I really hope people are inspired by it and are able to relate that us girls can be pretty badass too.
Thanks so much for hanging with us. Go check out Shadow and Bone.